on the trail on the way to Abrams Creek, and I've got to be getting close, but this is an interesting area. I don't know what happened to all these trees, but there are some really nice rhododendron flowers here. That's one of the nice things when forest gets cleared, and some of the results are interesting. Mm-hmm.